Nice, nice, nice. Quick break. I think it's actually a good skill. Breaks barriers and the reflex. He's in bed asleep. Silent. Asleep. I think he's done his stuff. Also high silent. If I'm lucky, I'm finishing this game today. I hope I finish this day today. Hello, Melon. Melon Spectrum. I don't know. I actually don't care if I have or not a layout. Maybe in the future. Hi, Ashagot. Hello, Melandia. Oh crap, everyone's dead. I forgot about that. I was trying to get that Groudon without using the Master Ball. Hi, Webby. I hear the bad news about Brazil. My apologies. But this one is Irish. Nice, my Webby. I'm actually happy for you because it might be one of the last games you wanna buy from Nintendo. Oh, there is a guy over here. Because I hear they pulled the plug on Brazil. They're not gonna be longer, more longer anymore. No more Nintendo games over there. What the hell? Earthquake, I guess? Yeah, it was another idea. I was like, expecting some ice Pokemons. You got a Mudkip, nice! Since it's a water grass, I guess. Yeah, no more games in Brazil. They put it a plug on there. That's because you got transfer from Pokemon X and Pokemon Share, they gain a lot of levels really easily. Can I battle everyone from here? What Pokemon do you want, Webby? I can give you one after this gym. A baby Pokemon, I suppose. A Gogoat. Nice. But not a good idea, I think. What's a good rain become something, something, I don't care. Kill it. Yep. Level 55, oh my god. Pedro and Ben are the strongest on the team. I think Siren told me this one is weak to fight physical attacks. I still have a bad memory on this Pokemon's weakness, physical or special attacks. So many of these ladies. Okay, nobody should use you on this gym. A lot of questionable looking ladies. Oh, can I buy one of these on Pokemon X? I can complete the Pokemon Pokédex. Everyone I see, they ask for a damn legendary. All of them, not sure what? That's not good, right? Well, that's good and not good. Are you guessing competitive? Could be good because your enemy doesn't know which one is the one with the Mega Evolution. Silent, do you remember where do I catch the Gale? Let's see, can I battle these two ladies at the same time? I don't think so. No, I can't. Well, oh, Clampert. Yeah, didn't you ask me to make you a Glalie? North of Mos Def City. Okay. Down the basement is not flooded with water. Okay. If not, I can only make a baby and transfer it. Can I download the demo? I didn't download it when it was limited only, and I got lazy. Thomas tell me. I remember Mrs. Tarmy. It was a pain. The bubblegum was too strong. Can get them on the eShop? Okay. I can grab it after I'm done over here. Get one. So everyone under is dead. I mean, they're defeated. So we can go and do the buzzless. Toko, 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 toko. What? Oh, I need to break everything. Whoops. I remember this gym now. I think it's... how was this one done? Tick, 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 tick. Oh crap. Oh crap. I'm dumb. Whoops. How did you make this one? I actually don't remember. That's this. Then all the way this. Oh crap. Did I fuck up? I think I did fuck up. Crap. Oh my god, I'm gonna stuck. I'm gonna be over here now. About here. I go over here. There you go. I found it. How? What? Oh my god! Are you serious? Do I have to do it again? Oh my god, I have to do it again. So let's go like this. Then like this. Then like this, like this, like this. This. There you go, there you go, there you go. I got it right. Aha! Okay, this one. This should be easy, right? Like, go over here. Oh fuck. Too late, Silent. Too late. I cannot save. Aha! Okay, I'm gonna save. Holy shit. This is the same. I suppose this is the same. Where do I go? All the way up. Then all the way here. Lady, move. Yeah, I remember doing this rather easy on the... on the Game Boy Advance one. Okay, we got half. I'm not gonna fight the lady, but I'm gonna fight you. Orlop disc. He got wrecked. Sidra, Sidra. I don't know. I'm gonna use that. It should be easy, right? Tuku tuku, tuku tuku, tuku tuku, tuku tuku, tuku tuku, tuku. Aha! Fuck you, Wallace! I got you. You're not Wallace. What was your name? Oh, you're Wallace. Okay. Not, I'm not crazy. Those pedo eyes, oh my god. You wearing a dress? That ass. Oh, fabulous. Yeah, it was Juan, and he was ice. Silent. Oh my god. Hi, Pokemon 0615. That ass. Yeah, it's been a long time. I got sick. That's why I haven't been streaming, and because I've been playing a lot of PC games. My low tick. Oh crap. I remember having a lot of trouble with this one in the Game Boy Advance games. But since it's not that about Game Boy Advance games, it's a piece of cake. Does this one have the... Yeah, I think it has it. The final evolution of this one. Also, I just noticed I just made myself 4 times weak twice. Better level 50 something. Oh my god. Wish cash, what? Maybe I'm thinking of the Elite Four, the first member. No, the second. The third member is Ice, huh? Yeah, the third member is Ice on this one. I'm thinking of other Pokemon. Deacon. Wow, these Pokemons are way too easy. Well, the fact that I have a Mega Evolution, I'm 10 levels ahead. Doesn't hurt, I guess. There you go. GG. I think I'm close. Oh, holy shit. Look at this guy. Super fabulous. Now I can go to the Elite Four. Yep. I should be able to go. Wait, where do I need to go? Why didn't pay attention? Ah, I cannot find you, right? Whoops. Need to go to Lily something. I guess it's my hometown. Petalburg, all day, Little Road. Oh, I guess. Oh, okay. I can go over there. But I want to finish the game, so. Okay, I do it later. After this, I have to start breeding Pokemons. Get all the ones I'm missing from this gen. Capture all the legendaries. Doing the battle. Hotel. Was fake ice. Was totally made, so. Oh, wow, really? Can I fly? Oh, no, I cannot fly. Oh, crap, I have to go all the way over there? I want to fly over here. Orben, forever a slave, even in this form. How do you get out of here? Oh, I can. Okay. Here. Oh my god, the tentacle. I need to use repels. Okay. I have 7. Fuck! If I remember, the Elite Four, the first one is Fire, the second is Ghost, the third is Ice, and the fourth is the obligatory Dragon. Sturdy? No, Sturdy! Oh, okay. Raichu, it's the same. So the first one. It's dark! Okay, thank you, Shabot. I missed. Paralyzed? No, paralyzed. Fuck you. Steel. Oh, steel's gonna be a piece of cake, I think. I still think the first champion and the fourth champion is Cynthia, I think is the fourth champion. Are the hardest one. Gary and Cynthia, I think is the name. Or the Garmchomp, I think the one with the Garmchomp and the Spirit Bomb are the hardest champion in my opinion. Oh, poor Ben. At least it's a physical attack. So... oh, damn! Bye bye, Aquajet. Poor Ben. Literally slave. I actually haven't played none of the 4th generation games. I just know that in the comments and stuff on the forums I see that she was really 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 hard. Level 66, holy shit. Oh, this team! I love this team. Oh, they down at 3 levels. Hopefully do. What kind of Pokemon is it? Oops, I guess I won't see it. Maybe see? Nope. A lot of Ace Trainers on this area. Even a Psychic, Flying. Yeah, let's go with a Dual Chop. I think the correct term is Stab. Dual Chop. Oh, wow. Oh, yeah, this one has a low physical attack. I forgot. What happened? What was that? Gravity? You think I was fat or something? Hyperior. Huh. Is it busy? I want one of these, please. I really want one of those Pokemons. Just for the Pokedex. I need to transfer and trade it. And treat it back. Full heal. I'm gonna try and fight the less possible. I can always come back and just fight everyone. already over level as it is. I want to beat this like more of a challenge than anything. So I cannot avoid you. Frostless. Perhaps something strong to this? Because Irish, the closest thing. Probably do is shield levitate? I don't remember. Well, let's waste the earthquake turn. There's no way. What? Oh my god, this shit goes. Oh crap. I'm just wasting turn. I'm just wasting turns, okay. Yeah, let's just change. What kind of requirements? Yes, I forgot that she was ghost. I for some reason forgot about that. Let's do a shadow ball. Oh my god, you're faster! That's just too slow. Too slow. I think this was supposed to use Flash. This area, but I can kinda see, so I don't want to use that. The Aeon ticket? So I'm fucked. Well, I will not be able to get it. Hi Loki. Okay, this was a mistake. Oh crap, I didn't use another ripple. For the 3 deers? Holy shit, 3 Pokemon with max EVs. But the Aeon Pass, I won't be able to do it. The 3 EVs, I think I got one of the... Some of the Pokemons I have max EVs, so I will be okay. Does this give me light? It doesn't give me light. I shouldn't be going over here. I should be... Levels 100 Pokemon? I have a lot of 100 Pokemons. Oh crap, I can't go over here. I have a Charizard. I have... Oh my god, I don't see anything. Keep you up. Fuck. Ghost Lady, how are you? Oopsie, Master, you need... Oh, that one is really easy. So far, the hardest one for me is gonna be the Aeon Ticket. I don't know how I'm gonna get one of those. Because it's a street pass, and I cannot get that. Oh, you mean the one from Pokemon Black and White? I think I have a cast form or two. Random daily Mirage for Cresselia. So that one could be take some time, or it could be in one day. Gym. Shiny Beldum? Yeah, I got one. But I didn't want to use that one. So I use Hatch and an Egg. And transfer it and it become Pedro. Had a bad nature, I think. And I forgot to not save. So, rip. Oh well. Dark Ice? No, I'm thinking on Sneasel. This one is Steel Fairy. And it's Steel Fairy. We have something for it. And. Oh, your water. Irish. Go, Pedro, go! Do something, Pedro. Stockpile? Oh, defense. Come around. Huh. Gonna heal himself? Is he gonna do it, right? Yeah, he's gonna do it. Fuck. I'm not using Mega Evolution. Run, Forest, run! I'm going the right way, I suppose. Okay, watch out! Not... I want to fight the less possible, please. What happens if I go over here? Oh! DM. No, but I can give him Earthquake. Should I? Maybe instead of Hammer Arm? Yeah, he can learn the Earthquake. What moves should I change? Silent. It has Bullet Punch. This move always go first. the Thin Headbutt, Meteor Smash, and Hammer Arm. Instead of Hammer Arm, should I change it? No, I was sick. Exactly, so I didn't play anything on my 3DS. I was like, dying so very, very bad from my stomach infection. I'm gonna go with Hammer Arm. I think I'm close to finish the game. The post-game stuff, I'm gonna do it off-stream. Oh, it's not that annoying to see. So anytime I turn up the Pokemon games, it's gonna be to play versus other people, I suppose. Or asking Silent for tips. See, everyone is sick. GG Hammer Arm. No more Fapping Hand. He fapped way too much. LOL, that move. Scissors? Well, critical hit. Yeah, all of my moves are physicals on my Metagross. Oh my god, I don't see where I'm going. It has the same damage, but I don't get the 10% of probability. Oh no, I'm done. Okay, the item that was over there, forever gone. Oh my god, are you... What are you? I'm gonna see what the hell are you. A dragon Pokemon. Yes, Earthquake is superior, it has the same damage, and... Yeah. King Dragon. Oh, this one is Dragon! Fuck! I forgot, I thought it was the Sidra. Oh crap. Gold chop. Yeah, even for more reason. I just want to be done with this gym, please. This area. Please tell me I'm close. I think I'm close. One psychic, one fighting type. Asu, go in the front. Yeah, that also. Can't fuck me over really bad. The long term. Turn and Pineapple. have to die for a worm, the trash. So we're killing first the Pymape. What? Ascend headbutt. Don't miss, please. Oh, this is the last time in the battle? Okay, I'm close. I have still to fight the kid, no? The one from the second town? The Ralts? Clinch it! Ha! Get fucked. Bullet punch. Hadouken! Yeah, Wally. Wally is his name, okay. Thank you, Shabot. He has a Kaiba. A Kaiba Pokemon. Okay, who wants to go first? Asu? Let's see. Let's go Mega versus Mega. Do I have the Mega? The Mega version of this? Asu? Okay. Items, back. Do I have it? Let's see. Okay, prop aggro, Heracross. Akasam, Medichamp, Mawile. I don't think I have it. Kaiba boys. Time to Wally to become a man. Oh wow, he has a mega stun, nice. He has 5 Pokemons, the first one's Altaria. Oh my god, I forgot to give Irish again the move. I keep on forgetting about it. Yeah, I sure was gonna be able to kill it in one hit. I'm gonna die. Irish. I'm sorry. Kilmore, you haven't seen anything so far. We have a Steel Wing. Go. What? Oh, crap. Kilmore. Why? You had failed me. Don't worry, Kilmore. Isn't Magneton levitate? Silent? I think it's levitate, right? I think I won't hit if I... Okay, Kilmore. Time to go in a blazing fire. Nice job, Kilmore. You did good. Kilmore had to redeem himself for all his mistakes. Gallade. Oh, Gallade is psychic fighting, I want to think. No, they make that if you have full health and a mob should kill you, instead you go to 1 HP. That's how it works now. Time to Yu-Gi-Oh! Look at Kaiba boys, oh my god. Activate my trap card. Bye bye, Kaiba. You fight well. Yeah, but I didn't have the Mega Stone. Wish I would. His blue eyes. It's okay, I have 3 more silent. I have 3 more Mega Blue Eyes. Oh! Oh, I can get one of mine now. Nice. I'm gonna name that Gallade Kaiba. It has to be named Kaiba, I don't care. We did it already, we're on the lead 4, finally. Can I use my bike? Yes, I can use my bike, I don't know what the hell I'm walking. So, what kind of items do I want? 4 restores? 5? I need revives? I kinda do revives, yes I need. Not too many. 4 revives. Full health. Max potions. I guess 3. There you go. Oh, the first one is dark. Man, this one looks amazing. Big break. Irish. Instead of power punch, because rock smash is to use that, yes. There you go. Or you could use Asu and use what? That's nice. This looks amazing. Let's Sydney. So, if I remember correctly, dark are weak to fairy. Yena, yep. Wait, no fairy, okay. I remember this Magdiena because I always. He has a Scrafty, a Magdiena, and I don't remember the other ones. I just know those two Pokemons. Get wrecked. No one has a nose on this Pokemon. Sharpedo. Oh shit. You will see, no one has a nose. Absol. Let's use Irish. Let's see how hard can you hit Irish. I believe in you. All those parties had to make you strong, right? Level 42, level 42. Big break, please. Oh yeah. Oh, a critical hit. Maybe that was. Shift 3. Yeah, I remember about you. You died so many times to Blaziken. Poor little Shift 3. I think he used fake out on first turn always. Do you use fake out on this one? Yes, you use fake out on the first turn. Always fake out. Cacturn. Oh yeah, Cacton is from this generation. Oh damn, I forgot. I haven't used a lot of repels on this play too. Oh my god. The next one is Ghost. So, Ghost moves or what? Dark moves? Then you don't have dark moves, so you were fucked. 3 spooky 5 me. Oh my god, no! 3 spooky. When I first got here, I thought this one was gonna be a water Pokemon. A water Elite Four. I guess Asu, you can be on the front again. You have the Shadow Ball. It's dancing. Let's dance. Woo! 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 Go Lilo, you can do it, Lilo. Okay. Seems really big, Silent. And all on the line. Wow! That was really flashy. This might be the hardest one to do because I don't have anything weak. I mean, naturally stronger to Ghost. Yeah, this will not end good. Oh, I know! I'm gonna use Metagross. Fuck, I forgot I had a Metagross. I'm bad. Get confused. Get hit. Oop. Hit yourself. Yep. Shadow Ball. Shadow Punch. Bye bye Yasuo, he's gonna hit himself again. Oh, he's just not, okay. I'm gonna use the Metagross. Banette. Oh, I think I can take a Banette. I'm no longer confused, right? Oh my god, 4 turns? Yeah, yeah. And it's really weak. Another banet? Sure, why not? Sabel has... No, Sabre has another thing, I don't remember what. Sabre is dark, so Dazzling Gem for the win. And the last Pokemon is Dusknoir. Dusknoir. What the hell? Oh. I tempted fate way too many times. And Nope, awesome. I don't think anyone has a Ditto. What? Okay, thank you for the win. Punishment. What is punishment? Oh, nope. I don't use. Yeah, I think he has two of the CL Pokemon and the final evolution of that Pokemon. The real question, Silent, is not how long is this building, it's how depth. Because you cannot see under the place. Oh, what? Oh. I cannot see the bottom of the screen. Can you? Ice Pokemons, they're weak to metal. If anything, I use Kilmore and just place it. Hello, lady. Are you gonna sing Let It Go? Don't sing Let It Go, please. Everyone but Sydney. Okay. Yeah, she kind of looks like that. Lately, it's ice dark. Levitate? No, right? Shouldn't have levitate. Let's go with the Arcanine and see what happens. Oh, it's just a couple of things. Are they weak to steel? Oh my god, I'm not paying attention. Is it bullet punch? Oh wow, they are weak to steel. Time to spam the shit out of these moves. Fire, rock, fighting, and I suppose steel. Poor weakness. They're really common. Another Frostless. Oh, what the hell? So the next one is gonna be the Cielo and the Sea Lord or something like that. Beam. Maybe some other day. For now, I don't have a use for you. Protlass or Clayly. One rain, there you go, yeah. One rain and white. Oh, there you go. I was not able to kill this one Pokemon. One hit. Maybe I can do? Maybe I can? Can you do it, Pedro? Nope. You can't. Okay, stop. Nice. Earthquake! Thank you. Lily. Protect. Oh crap, are you wasting my moves? Are you really doing that? I'm not gonna let you do that. Just bullet punch. Six. Do-do-dum, do-do-dum. It's lava. Yeah, that one looks like a captain. I have the perfect counter to that guy. Oops. Wow, this is spooky. Altaria? I hope they give the lead for Mega Evolution on the next one. That should be a really fuck you to everyone. Oh, it lived! That's not good. I have to use something else. Maybe a psychic? Almost 50%. So I might not be able to one-shot everything in this room. Or maybe yes, because Altaria will be defensive. I don't remember. Another Flygon. No, they're gonna remake the 4th gen. And then they're gonna remake the 5th gen. And then on the 4DS or whatever they're gonna call the next DS, it's gonna be the remake of the 1st gen and everyone's gonna go, shit. They're going to go insane when they hear the remake of the Gen 1. Oh my god, my sister is singing. Salamans. Yeah, I hope they make the big end game like in Pokemon White and 2 and Black 2. At least that give us the Pokemon World Championship with Mega Evolution enemies. That should be really nice. Or maybe be able to make tournaments with other people using that format. Okay, time to heal everyone. Fresh water. Have a lemonade for you. PP. Can I restore PP? Ether. I have ethers, yes. Oh my god, I don't remember what Steel is weak to. Steel is weak to fire, rock, or air, I think. Okay, let's see if I have something of fire. That's gonna be my fierce. Will-O-Wisp? Nope. Incinerate is not good. Maybe Fire Punch? Fire Blast. Earthquake. So that's gonna be the Earthquake and fighting. So Pedro and Irish are gonna be our good to go. And Pedro's level 61, so he's gonna destroy everyone. Oh! I'm scared! The door is opening. Where did the light chill? Child, the light. Look at the side of that door. It's huge. The worst Pokemon is Carmory of Fierce, so crap. I don't have fire moves. I didn't catch the Torkoal. I wanted to catch one, but I didn't. Steven Onichan. Woo! Look at him! He's shining. The Steven Shiny. Catch him. Maybe. Oh my god, I don't have anything to hit him, right? One bullet punch? Let's see how much it does. And still immune to toxic. And I really hate Skarmory's so much try hard on these Pokemons. You know what? Ben, it's your only chance. Let's see how hard can you hit. Waterfall. Do the spikes stack? That has always been a question for me. Do they stack or something? The more damage, the more you have on the ground? Thank you. This is the reason I haven't tackled. I have something with me. And I cannot tackle. Sorry. I have a monster with me. Okay, back, sorry. Look at that face.
Aha. GG.
Hello, mate. Get a bit of the challenger. Oh damn, you're really fat. I forgot how fat you are, mister. Hello, Jason. Long time not seeing you. Oh fuck, my 3D is running low. There you go. GG. So someone got carried and the name of that person is Kilmore. Even Ben. The infant? The baby is gone. Since I wasn't played with her, he started crying, so she's gone. She loves me, it seems. She likes to be in my room and all. But I'm like doing three things at the same time. Even Ben did good job. I think Kilmore only did work for one gym, and that was it. Kilmore got carried. GG! Britain is at. I cannot skip the credits, right? I have to let them be. Probably gonna do the boss game off stream so I don't bore everyone with it. Is the Rayquaza a button? Can I? No, silent. Maybe not the first time. Let's see the highlights. I have the Trico versus this guy. See the results, yeah. Trico versus the nose pass. There you go. Kilmore. Kilmore's moment. Asu. Geralt. Magma leader. Nobody doing his thing on the electric gym. There is Irish. His red butt. There's the little mermaid. There's Ben. There's Ben again. His true form. Before going into a slave mode. And there's nobody. The Latios and Latias. Asu on the dragon, no, air dungeon, air gym. Oh my god, two bend for one kill more. That is something sad. Metagross, it's Pedro. Pedro and Ben, they destroyed that psychic dungeon, psychic gym. Why am I calling them dungeons? I've been playing so much PC games, I need a break. Groudon. Asu, the sole survivor of the primal Groudon. There's nobody destroying the Milotic. There's Asu versus Kaiba Boy. There's Pedro versus Pedro. LOL, 5 times Ultra Ball. I ended using the Master Ball. I didn't want to restart the game like hundreds of times just to catch it without using the master ball. Too many arms in one picture. Too many. And that picture of two Metagross Island. And the final fight. Oh my god. How many Pokeballs did you that? Oh, it's already the one from the intro, I think. 16 arms in one photo. Oh my. He wants to know about us. Let's go, Brendan. This is not gonna end well for you. It's okay. Actually, no, I'm not gonna use Mega Evolution for you. Not Pedro. The Bulldoze, the little sister of the Earthquake. Kilmer's Twin. And he ran away! Kilmer's Twin. Raichu. Hello. Relom, Relom. That one is grass. Go Kilmore, be useful. Do something in your life, Kilmore. Critical hit. Basic, and there you go. Let's go, baby! Did I survive the kick? Did I survive the kick? Oh, yes, I did. Thank you, Base Dragon. Thank you. Is there like quest episode? I think it is. More credits. It. Yeah, I was gonna close the game and that was. Yeah. And the screen. Oh, that's a nice green screen. Wipe. Enough now. Over. Oh my god, Morda. Your shower must be. What is this guy? This guy dodging the bullet. It's not fine. You're gonna wake up. Be continued. So I think it's now is a good time to transfer all my Pokemons, I guess. Suppose this is a good time to transfer, right? I'm close to the XXX of XXX of XXX. It's a disaster. GG. Calm yourself, man. Days. Start thing flying? Delta episode, okay. I think I'm gonna do the Delta episode tomorrow. I'm just gonna grab the new Pokédex. Pair of tickets. Okay. Senior DLC. Point Pokédex and National Pokédex. I suppose this one is the international one? Yep. Okay, I'm gonna leave the game for tonight like this. I'm gonna do the DLC tomorrow. I guess not DLC. Damn it, silent. I mean the Delta episode tomorrow.